have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Artu. Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be better.
Artu, wait!
Oh dear!
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. You gonna blow more cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking. What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work?
Oh.
both need to be operating it to get the door open. Now stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kargok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Ito Tiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Abroda Monk Taiga, una portanda gusti. Nabazagumbabi.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Patinga mi Leku a bow, Mafi Triple K.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight, just in case the robe isn't obvious.
No pace, Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Master Luca, I nothing. His High Exaltedness, the Great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the Pit of Karku, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan? Oh. Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc Chow. I hope so.
His Excellency hopes that you will die
honorably. Ah. So who's that saying? Who's you?
I hate that bounty hunter.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Ha ha ha!
Mombasa, Tisa!
Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
You dare dis-
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
Good luck, R2.
Shut up already. R2, help me take down this slimy creep. This is a party barge, not a riot barge. Show some respect. Let's hit him hard before he can see us coming.
Again.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
Ah!
Let's go! And don't forget the droids.
We're on our way.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
You look bored. Come learn some new stuff.
Something's telling me I can do this. I can do-
Returned you have? Come closer. One thing remains. Vader, you must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
My databases have been updated with new hints.
Thank you. I'll load the weapon system on this Death Star. I'll not get operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisio has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Get word out we're here.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Leia, look out! More troopers! Tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Ah!
taken care of.
We're not out of the woods yet. More troopers!
Leia.
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Constant. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy. Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. Stay here. We'll take care of this.
Never mind. They'll be captured. You rebel scum!
Yeah. I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Chewie! Get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander.
Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
We increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Know your father can never be turned from a dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. The hate flows through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Yes. Yes. Do it. That's too much anger.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Enjoy the darkness, do we, son? Come out at once! Show yourself, son, or else I'll drown you. Step out of the dark and into the dark side.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy this treasonous guy. stop this petulant behavior, you are beaten.
How quick to defect! And yet, you are never granted the rank of Jedi Master!
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the Dark Shade.
Piccolo, I made you who you are! You belong to me!
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Sure, Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.